Hello everybody and welcome back. We're going to continue and take a short journey again. Yeah, so this one in right here. Yeah, so let's see what the job market, where the job market will take us from here. So yeah, I see a Samsung trailer here, so I'm going to take that. Just 2 hours 38. Advanced coupling, so I have to go in the options and turn off the advanced coupling to get it hooked up. There, so let me go back in and put it back on. Yeah, this trailer pack I'm going to remove once I'm done with this skin on the trailer. 10 videos. Yeah, so let's go. Let me just drive down up. Yep, I mean this is the right route. Yeah, it's through here is the problem, so yeah, I'll go around this way, circle around, because there's a lot of stoplights here in Roswell. So yeah, I'll bypass the stoplights and just drive around. Driving through Roswell a few times, and when you drive through there, it's like stoplights every 5 seconds. Once you pass one, you have to pass through another one. So that's why I'm driving behind the stoplights. Already went ahead and took a screenshot of this truck. Yeah, while driving through Roswell, I got a little damaged, so I had to re-do the video. So far the let's play is going very well. There's yeah, not very much good maps coming out for Farming Simulator 17, so I'm just focusing on this channel. Yeah, most of the maps that are being released are re-releases of older maps or maps, new versions of previously released maps. So yeah, I'm just sitting back and waiting for a new map to come out, and when it comes out then I'll showcase it. Otherwise this is the game I'm gonna focus on, this and a newer truck. You know what I'll do? I'll just reroute and go the way I was planning. After this is two more stoplights and then can carry on. With this stoplight, but yeah, at least I got the power, I didn't have to stop there, back there. Yeah, this is the road I'd have been coming back up if I had gone around. Yeah, now we can carry on. One day I might come by the Roswell garage. Down inside this road, yeah, there is a garage there. No, it's under a main road. one more journey after this to finish off the day. Wait for the other car to drive first, so then I know the invisible wall is removed. Yeah, one time I started driving and the invisible wall was still up, and yeah, it stopped me in my tracks, gave me some damage too. Shh. 10 minutes out, then I'll slow down to 50. I'll see if that other road is open there, if I can go down when I'm driving down. Time. See what trail I can take next time. We can one here. So yeah, like, thank you for watching, and I'll see you again next time. Bye for now.